You know what we had talked about? We both played baseball. I got this glove 1,000 years ago for some birthday or some Christmas that is coming on yesterday. I thought we might play catch or I don't know. But I left it in the bag with the tag still on. I mean, you gotta break it in though. You can't play catch with it that stiff.
How do you break it in?
You say play baseball.
My dad did it.
Well, it's all a process that is really quite precise. A sort of secret method known to very few. So, if you're in the market for professional advice, well, today could be a lucky day for you. Shaving cream.
Shaving cream.
Yeah, you just rub shaving cream in there for about 5 minutes, wrap it in rubber bands, put it on your mattress, and sleep on it. You do that for about a week. Consistent.
I mean...
And though this method isn't easy, every second that you spend is gonna pay off. It'll pay off in the end. It just takes a little patience. It takes a little time. A little perseverance. And a little uphill climb. And you might not think it's worth it. You might begin to doubt. But you can't take any shortcuts. You gotta stick it out. And it's the hard way. But it's the right way. The right way. To break in a glove. You gotta be ready to put in the time. Make a commitment. What do you say?
Definitely.
Right. Some people say to use a microwave or try that running through hot water technique. Wow. Think you'd learn about the time they save until they gotta buy another glove next week. It just takes a little patience.
Takes a little patience.
Takes a little time.
A little, time.
A little perseverance. And a little uphill climb. And it's the hard way, but it's the right way. You do the hard thing, cause it's the right thing. Yeah, it's the right thing.
You know, your brother Dylan was like really lucky to have a brother like you. No offense, Joey. You're great.
Shaving cream, rubber band, mattress, repeat. Got it?
Got it.
Cause it's the hard way, but it's the right way, the right way, to break in a glove. You're all set.